reducing CO2 emissions and climate protection. Industry plays a crucial role in accelerating the energy transition. This requires significantly more renewable energy at competitive prices than today. In this way, industry can become climate neutral, stay internationally competitive, and maintain attractive jobs. RWE and BASF therefore want to jointly realize a 2-gigawatt offshore wind park in the North Sea. Most of the green electricity will specifically be used for the transformation of the chemical industry. At BASF, this can save up to 2.8 million metric tons of CO2 per year. Key technologies for this are an electrically heated steam cracker furnace for the production of petrochemicals, methane pyrolysis and water electrolysis for CO2-free production of hydrogen, as well as CO2-free steam production with heat pump technology. An additional 1 million metric tons of CO2 per year can be saved thanks to green hydrogen produced by RWE using electrolysis. Hydrogen can be directly distributed to other industrial customers via the existing infrastructure. Together, we will realize this lighthouse project, provided that the necessary areas can be developed before 2030. These are intended for downstream industrial production. Sufficient network capacity is available, and renewable green electricity is exempted from politically induced additional costs. The project of RWE and BASF shows how climate protection and competitiveness can be reconciled across sectors in the energy and chemical industries.